Most of us have felt its shadow on us. A shiver down your back. A glimpse from the corner of the eye. You can't find it on purpose. But take a wrong turn. Board the wrong bus. Wonder where you are when you wake up. And you will find yourself in the small town of Night Springs. Tonight's episode...
But the gate's locked. You're gonna have to go through the hedge maze over there.
Barry, I don't have a light.
Take this, Al. Oh, God! Look at the house, Al!
You'll be nice and calm. drop your like
Can you open this gate?
Maybe.
Barry.
Well, I slammed it shut when the Nasty showed up, and the key fits loose in the lock, so,
Barry!
I'll find it! Don't worry about it!
Hurry up, Barry!
We're headed for the nearest. You're now leaving Bright Falls. Come back soon, sign.
We're going to the Anderson farm.
I knew you were gonna say something like that. You know what? You owe me big time for this. When this is through, if we make it, I don't care what anybody says, I'm done with darkness. You're gonna buy me a tanning bed as a gift, and I'm gonna live in it.
I'm crazy, but that's fine, Barry.
Oh, you got that right, Al. You're barking mad. You are by far the craziest...
But maybe that's inevitable when you deal with crazy stuff like this. It helps. This is happening, Barry. Alice, they were housed. She's trapped in the darkness at the bottom of the lake, but she's not dead.
Al, how can you know that?
I know, Barry. I can...
Al, I...
No, listen. I can bring her back. I can find her. There's something special about this place. The lake, it does something to the works of art created here. It makes them come true. But there's a catch. The dark presence, whatever that thing is, twists it to its own ends. That's why all of this is happening. It's using my manuscript to take over everything.
Al, I believe you.
It happened to Thomas Zane before, it happened to the Andersons.
I believe you. Crazy or not, you're not delusional. Weird shit's going down, that's a fact. I'm on board, man. I'm with you.
The Andersons knew about it, but they were too far gone to tell me with all the drugs they were on. But they wrote it down. There's a message somewhere at their farm, Barry. We just need to find it.
Look out!
Talk to me!